Muhammad. Tell me how you're feeling after another spectacular victory.
I feel okay, you know. There's a lot of work to do, and I just got to keep getting better at this sport. And I'm just glad that I got to fight. Oh, after all this corona and everything that's been going on, just to get in there and hit the lights, hit your eyes, and just get more mat time.
So Usman, was your opponent a little bit tougher than you expected? You hit him with some beautiful takedowns and some super heavy ground and pound, but your opponent seemed to be able to take the shots and never wanted out of the fight.
Oh, like I said, you know, our last name, everybody's going to come out here and fight me hard because of my brother. They all want to make a name for themselves. So it makes me have to be at my best every time I get in the cage. And he definitely wasn't trying to get out of there. So all I knew how to do was push the pace.
You are now 7-1 with 5 finishes as a pro mixed martial artist. Do you think maybe the UFC or Bellator might be your next step?
I'm not thinking about that, man. I just want to just get back to work and just keep getting better at the sport. And whatever my brother and God and everybody else, whatever we decide to do next, is that's what we're going to do. We're just going to just stay working and just keep getting better at the sport.
You don't seem to have a scratch or any damage on you. How soon would you like to step back in the cage?
Man, I'd like to step back in very, very soon, you know, but it's not up to me. It's up to my management and everybody else around me that's rooting for me and pushing me along this journey. And I'm just blessed with Titan FC and everything they've done for me in this sport and let me come out here and compete with all this corona stuff going on. So I'm just very blessed.
Do you have any last words for your fans?
Oh, yeah, man. I just want to just thank all my fans back home, my brother, my strength coach, Colin. Yeah, man, this guy, I met him and I told him that I had a mission to do. And we got a nutritionist and we got on a diet plan and got my weight down to 245. And because every guy I face ain't going to try to go out of there. Of course, he knows we hit hard. And so I want to be able to push the pace. That's why my name's The Motor. So I can't come out here and be The Motor and be a 300,000 mile motor, you know, so I got to be fresh. So that was my goal, and I feel good.
Congratulations on the huge win.